there. I don't want to see the youth of this country destroyed before I beat it.